Mike, what makes a think tank so valuable for coaches?
It's a great opportunity to bring young coaches together, to put them in a room and let them share ideas, hear different perspectives, and it's a terrific opportunity for growth. I think the think tank is invaluable. I urge Diedrich to continue this. It's a great, great tool for young people to take the next steps on their into their future.
You know what Diedrich and his staff have done here is really put together an unbelievable experience for assistant coaches. It's a chance for me to come meet all the up and comers, and you know my job as an executive recruiter is to identify great talent in men's basketball, and I can think of no better place than the think tank to identify the talent and get to know people on a personal level, and also share my story and share information and tips for others that can help them in the career.
This being my first time attending the think tank, Coach Diedrich Taylor and his staff here at Cal State Fullerton has done an unbelievable job bringing so many great minds from coaches to administrators to search firms together under one roof to help young coaches develop and move up in their career. The one thing that I really took away from this experience was if you stay ready, you don't have to get ready. And in this business, things happen very quickly, and you're not going to have a week, even 3 days to prepare. Sometimes you have to be ready. And it was very, very important. A lot of people in this room that as young coaches, you strive to be like. And this is the type of event, type of symposium that I plan on coming back to every year.
I think the experience was unbelievable. I'm really happy that I was asked to attend. I didn't get an opportunity to attend last year, but I think the goal of the think tank is to help young assistant coaches, help young administrators in terms of connecting and ascending in the business. I would tell anybody that's an assistant coach from across the country, it has the same principles and guidelines of Villa 7 or some other avenues that have been used to expose coaches to different different networks and contacts. So I would say it's just a no-brainer, I think, and I'm excited to see where it goes in the future.
Over the last 2 years, the think tank's really impacted my career, and I wouldn't be where I'm at the moment as the head coach at UC Riverside. I was able to meet my athletic director, AD Tamika Smith-Jones, at this event last year, and it was a great way to network. I encourage all young assistants from all across the country to come here and be a part of it. It's a great way for me to grow, a great way for others to grow, and hopefully I'll be a part of it for years to come.